For it is written, cursed is everyone who is hung on a tree, according to Galatians 3:13. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now bring the fullness of his cross, death, blood, and sacrifice, his resurrection, life, empty tomb, his authority, rule, and dominion. I bring judgment from the throne of Jesus Christ against every foul power, witchcraft, black art, and curse. I bring Jesus Christ cursed for me against all these curses that have been raised against me and my family, written, spoken, unspoken, or transferred to us. I bring the blood of Christ, the blood sacrifice of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, his bloodshed upon the cross against all blood sacrifices and rituals and their every claim against me and my family. I bring Jesus Christ, the Son of God, sacrificed for me against all ritual sacrifices and their every claim against me. I bring the dedication of Jesus Christ for me in death upon the cross against all ritual dedications. In the name and by the blood of Jesus Christ, I break the power and hold, hallelujah, of every curse that has come to me through ritual or ritual sacrifice. In the name and by the blood of Jesus Christ, I break the power and the hold of every curse that has come to me or my family through transfer by another human being. In the name and by the blood of Jesus Christ, I break the power and hold of every curse that has come to me through words spoken. In the name and by the blood of Jesus Christ, I break the power and hold of every curse that has come to me through occult practices. In the name of Jesus, I declare every legal hold, every legal ground of the enemy broken, disarmed, and destroyed. Satan has no hold over me or my family now through curses or occult practices, through sacrifices or ritual of any kind. Through the blood of Jesus Christ, I am free and we are free. Thank you, Jesus, for setting us free. I order these curses and claims utterly disarmed and dismantled now. Through the blood of Christ, through the blood of Jesus Christ, in his name.